Venice, an open-air museum. A historic center, among the largest in Europe, rich in all kinds of testimonies from the past. Beyond the treasures preserved in the numerous city museums, as well as in churches, in public and private buildings, and in the great schools, it is the city itself with its stones that offers an outstanding, diverse cultural heritage. In addition to the most important monuments, the urban conformation of Venice on land and on water, as well as the city structure, are unique due to their atypical structure, surface and preservation. Venice, the pedestrian city, must be discovered slowly by taking time to detect hidden corners that often reveal lesser known treasures, and for this reason, surprising and fascinating. This is an invitation to leave the most popular routes and get lost in a tangle of streets and squares in order to find the most authentic flavor of a city in constant transformation. It's a secret, unprecedented take on Venice to unveil through about 20 routes in addition to the usual tourist ones. The initiative is sponsored by the Tourism Councillorship of the City of Venice and it's called Detourism. It promotes slow, sustainable tours in harmony with the daily life of the Venetians. Not to mention the Non Solo Museo project, launched by the Venice Civic Museums Foundation, which aims at enhancing the museums through routes that involve all Venice neighborhoods or sestieri. This way, the permanent collections interact with the life and history of the city. Countless similar initiatives are offered in the historic center as well as in the main islands. The Venezia Unica City Pass can be purchased online at www.veneziaunica.it or on site thanks to the widespread network of sales points scattered both at the city entrance and in the main intermodal sites of the mainland. For instance, the pedestrian explorations in the city through extraordinary landscapes offered by Slow Venice by Limosa ADV, or guided tours to culture sites such as La Fenice Great Theatre to discover among the stuccos and the golden details featured in the halls, the backstage and all the secrets of the theatre and its protagonists, retracing its history from its origins to our days. Ca' Foscari University also offers a special tour through its most prestigious rooms, the Baratto Hall, designed by architect Carlo Scarpa, at the headquarters, and the Aula Magna Silvio Trentin in Ca' Dolfin, with its frescoes dating back to the 18th century. Other exclusive spaces and temporary exhibitions of the historical fund of the university enrich the visit. The Naval History Museum at the Arsenal is also worth a fascinating visit. Here, three prototypes of Venetian historical ships and the Navy samples are on display. Another tip is Scala Contarini del Bovolo, a hidden architectural jewel from which you can enjoy a spectacular view of the city. A fascinating journey among the testimonies of pre-Columbian civilizations is the one offered by the Giancarlo Ligabue Foundation from January to June 2018 at Palazzo Loredan, the seat of the Veneto Institute of Literature and Art Sciences. In the exhibition Il mondo che non c'era, or The World That Used Not to Exist, pre-Columbian art in the Ligabue collection. From the Olmecs to the Maya, from the Aztecs to the Inca, 150 extraordinary objects from one of the most extensive and complete collections in Italy tell us about the life, customs and divinities of the Meso and South America civilizations before Christopher Columbus unveiled the existence of a new continent and before the conquistadores violated the civilizations with arms and greed. The Mask of Teotihuacan, the stupendous classical age Maya vases, the anthropomorphic statuettes that so much fascinated the surrealist painters, as well as the Ecuadorian venues of Valdivia, or the extraordinary gold objects spotted by the Europeans, reveal the different cultures developed beyond the oceans, but also the depths that Europe has towards the New World, from corn to ball games, from cocoa to potatoes. In addition, there are also opportunities to extra urban visits to learn about the culture of the sea and fishing with the fishermen of Burano, true guardians who preserve a millennial tradition. A unique and unusual experience is the fishing tourism. On both of the typical Buranelli fishing boats, you can listen to the stories of the fishermen and identify with their lives. There are two route options, one in the maritime area of Lido di Venezia and Cavallino Treporti, and one in the lagoon, in the area of Mazzorbo and Torcello. At the conjunction of culture, sport and gastronomy lies the itinerary of the North Lagoon around Torcello, offered by Pesca Turismo Nettuno, with which it is possible to discover the artisanal fishing techniques and in particular the ancient profession of the molecante, the crabs breeder, led by Domenico Rossi, an offer that includes, even independently, the tasting of fish and local products at the Osteria al Ponte del Diavolo and the fascinating visit to the Casa Museo of the artists Clementina and Lucio Andrich, overlooking the salt marshes of Torcello. Immersed in an 11,000 square meter garden, it offers silk, tapestries, glass sculptures, paintings, engravings, mosaics, and pieces of furniture exhibited in rotation, featuring the narration by nephew Paolo Andrich. In addition to culture, sport can also become an unusual and alternative approach to the city. Dragon boat tours along the Grand Canal offer a view from the water, while Alberoni Golf Club offers a restful and quiet stay, just a few steps away from wild beaches and nature. Last but not least, Macaco Tour is a valuable option to visit the city with children. It's a family-friendly treasure hunt to discover the mysteries and history of Venice. With the help of maps, clues, and educational cards, this game leads to curious characters, strange legends, interesting bookstores, and secret codes that are hidden in the areas in the surroundings of Campo Santa Maria Formosa. With the constant addition of new offers and tours, Venezia Unica is the greatest way to comfortably choose any type of visit you like, enjoying the silence and pace of a city with no traffic at all.